It's a new season at the Cleveland Playhouse, and you won't want to miss a single scene of Bill W. and Dr. Bob.
Bill W. and Dr. Bob is about the founding of Alcoholics Anonymous. Bill W. and Dr. Bob were the two guys who created it. They did it quite by accident. There was this long series of really dumb luck and happy accidents that took place during the course of the 1930s. And they are individually and very much alone suffering through alcoholism at a time before AA, when alcoholism was really seen as a character flaw. And then they meet in Akron at Stan Hewitt Hall in 1935. This is a story that is very significant to our community and has great local flavor.
Maybe when we're talking, something passes between one drunk and another, like sound waves or light rays or something. And maybe when nobody's looking, something just kind of sneaks up under the other guy's ribs and it hits the other fella's heart.
You don't have to be an alcoholic or struggling in order to appreciate this play, but it's a great story of two men who learn that you can heal yourself by being generous to others. And that is a story, it seems to me, that can be applicable anytime, anywhere.
The Cleveland Playhouse, simply great theater.